not fear no man but God. Though I walk through the valley of death, from the shifting of the teeth, I should die before I wake. Please God, walk with me. Grab a nigga and take me to heaven. Back in elementary, thrived on misery. Left me alone, I grew up amongst a dying breed. Inside my mind, couldn't find a place to rest until I got that thug life tatted on my chest. Tell me, can you feel me? I'm not living in the past, you wanna last. Be the first to blast, remember Cato. No longer with the seat, deceased. Call on the sirens, seen them murdered in the streets. Now rest in peace, is there heaven for a G? Remember me, so many homies in the cemetery shed so many tears. I suffered through the years and shed so many tears. Lord, I lost so many peers and shed so many tears. Now that I'm struggling in this business by any means, label me greedy, getting green, but seldom seen. And fuck the world, cause I'm cursed. I'm having visions of leaving here in the hearse. God, can you feel me? Take me away from all the pressure and all the pain. Show me some happiness again. I'm going blind. I spend my time in the cell, ain't living well. I know my destiny is hell. What did I fail? My life is in denial. And when I die, baptized in eternal fire, shed so many tears. Lord, I suffered through the years and shed so many tears. Lord, I lost so many tears and shed so many tears. Now I'm lost and I'm weary, so many tears. I'm suicidal, so don't stand near me. My every move is a calculated step to bring me closer to embracing early death. Now there's nothing left. There was no mercy on the streets, I couldn't rest. I'm barely standing, about to go to pieces, screaming peace. And though my soul was deleted, I couldn't see it. I had my mind full of demons trying to break free. They planted seeds and they hatched, sparking the flame inside my brain like a match. Such a dirty game, no memories, just the misery, painting a picture of my enemies killing me in my sleep. Will I survive till the morning to see the sun? Please Lord, forgive me for my sins, cause here I come. Lord, I suffered through the years and shed so many tears. God, I lost so many peers. And Lord knows I tried. Been a witness to homicides and drive-bys taking lives, little kids die. Wonder why as I walk by, broken-hearted as I glance at the chalk line, getting high. This ain't the life for me, I wanna change. But ain't no future right for me, I'm stuck in the game. I'm trapped inside a maze. See this tangeray influence me, they're getting crazy, disillusioned lately. I've been really wanting babies, so I can see a part of me that wasn't always shady. Don't trust my lady, cause she's a product of this poison. I'm hearing noises, think she's fucking on my boys. Can't take no more, I'm falling to the floor, begging for the Lord to let me into heaven's door. Shed so many tears. Lord, I lost so many years and shed so many tears. So many tears and shed so many tears.
Blaq Hippie Radio Entertainment, the live and direct show down here on this Wednesday, though, down here with the homies.
Nigga told me I can't roll.
That be
roll.
The same coolest of the cool.
I just thought of that shit,
mad bro. Motherfucking listen down here rolling that motherfucking blunt.
Mad about...
He is mad about an hour ago, man.
It was an hour ago, man.
Hey, man, you can't challenge this nigga, man. He gonna always try to challenge this bitch.
I bet you don't.
Yeah, all right, my nigga.
Down here with the homie Smokey D, doing his thing, man. Just sit back talking. Back on the air right here. You know, you catch this podcast on the Blaq Hippie Radio Entertainment website. Also, catch it where? What group?
Midwest Militia Battle League, man. Found us on Facebook, man.
See, now we working in sync. I ain't got to remind them no more.
I'm in tune today.
You know, you can also find the podcast on the Blaq Hippie Radio Entertainment fan page. We're going to make a live and direct show fan page, too, man.
Yes, sir.
Also going to make
man,
it a website.
For real, it's about time.
Yeah, we're going to do
make
a whole...
that shit happen.
We're going to do a whole different division. To where we all can get involved mad about and the post show, when dude. We post. You say what?
So this nigga mad about the show?
I'm just saying, shit, yeah, that's mad. Let's make man, that shit man. Happen, shit. All what the fuck right, we doing?
Man. I did.
Sitting down here eating peanuts and shit.
What?
You don't want to open up the bag and shit, man.
This nigga wilder, man.
Hey, buddy, but you know what? Fuck that. I'm riding with him today on this one again. What? Hell yeah, we need to get this shit started. What the fuck we waiting on?
What are we waiting on?
Man, I don't know.
Man, shit. We gonna put these motherfucking peanuts to the side. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Yeah,
put the weed down.
You know what I'm saying? We gonna put our faces.
Nah, we're gonna put the weed.
We gonna put our faces down, to the screen.
Oh, we are videotaping right now.
We recording right now.
We recording right now.
Oh shit! Yeah. What's up, people? What's up, America? What's up? Hey, everybody! Goddamn it!
Wait a minute! You didn't know we was recording the whole episode
the whole time.
Nigga been lost, man. We recording the whole episode.
Hey, I know y'all probably been wondering why I've been looking that way. I've been, man, sitting back watching the news and shit. You know what I'm saying? Just looking at this unbelievable.
And that's good. Funny, that's good. Man, that's good because you give a normal activity to the people. You get what I'm saying? So that's good. But
I'm just looking at this clown shit. You know what I'm saying? They need to cut the TV off. That's why I've been quiet because I've been observing this shit and the anger just been building up inside. And I'm like, man, you know what? It ain't good to always watch the news. Yeah, fuck that shit.
The news is terrible.
Hey, man.
But nah, we were talking about Donald Trump a little while ago.
Yeah, we
were
talking about
man.
Donald Trump. We talked about R. Kelly earlier. We also talked about Mike Vick. We also talked about the black cop, Muhammad shooting. What's her name?
Justine
Roman
Savage.
Well, you using
that's Jocelyn Savage. That's the whole R. Kelly thing. Okay.
You using her maiden name, Dumont.
Oh, it's Dumont.
The
Australian chick.
Yeah.
You know that's happened. We want to see what the end result is on that. Just moving forward, we're talking about the whole Donald Trump thing. You want to talk more about that?
Yeah, man.
Don't forget, we got Smokey D Chronicles. You know, the Greyhound Chronicles coming up later on.
Oh,
too.
Yeah, I'm only going to be short on him, man. Like,
No. We can talk. I'm just reminding
you.
Yeah.
And I'm talking about, man, like, we're trying to appeal Obamacare, man. Like, how you get outvoted?
It took you a long time to roll that blunt.
Because this bitch going to be perfect. Perfect.
Nah, but this nigga Trump, man, I just think he wants to change the name of Obamacare. He don't even want to change it. He just don't want it to be named Obamacare.
Well, according to his plan, it's going to take...
Yeah, I feel that, too.
It's going to...
Some goddamn pride in a way.
But according to his plan, he going to take, what, 60 million benefits away from senior citizens?
Yeah.
So it can't be the same, and to slap your name on something like that is like a fucking disgrace to your legacy, man.
I'm saying, because, no, that's what I'm saying. What he proposing is so much bullshit. He just want to change the name of it. If he just change the name to just care.
So it's some cocky...
Yeah,
sausage contest.
The shit he's trying to do is just plain old fucking stupid.
Right. I'm telling you, everything he does is to reverse what Obama did.
And then the shit with his son and the Russians, see that got going on with.
What's going on? I ain't know nothing about
what?
That.
What this? The son?
I've been out of the loop.